salespeople of the world. We understand your LinkedIn subscription woes. Your heart's telling you that Sales Navigator is perfect for leads, but the internet's telling you that business is great for insight. Your head's telling you LinkedIn Basic is free, but your wallet's asking, do you really need all those in-mail tokens? If only there was somebody who could help. What's up guys, I'm George, we are NetHunt, and you are watching yet another informational video. This one's gonna help your business grow happier and grow better. Don't forget that if you want more videos about marketing, sales, and customer support, then subscribe to our YouTube channel. The button is right below this video. Today I'm taking a closer look at LinkedIn and some of the different subscriptions that they have to offer. Specifically, I'm looking at the free version, the Sales Navigator, and the Business Premium. Strap yourselves in because at the end of this video, you're going to know exactly which one is the right one for you and your business. So, why LinkedIn? In short, everybody from B2B sales teams to individual job seekers should use LinkedIn. It's a social network for professionals with a newsfeed, a profile, and the chance to make business connections. But when we dive a little bit deeper, there are features that can help you and your business grow. Lead generation, enrichment, in-mail, industry news, content, LinkedIn learning, the list goes on and on and on. In terms of subscriptions, there are a lot of options. It can be a little bit confusing knowing which one to pick. But don't worry, we've chosen the three options that are best for business, and we're going to break down each aspect of them. So, enough smack talk, let the fight commence. Round one is features. It's what we all care about, right? We'll start with the basic free version. As soon as you sign up for LinkedIn, you receive all of the social media aspects of it. A newsfeed, a profile, a chance to connect with people, a chat function for when you want to chat with your connections, and a job board to find jobs on. Nothing special here, you get all those features with the premium versions, of course. By the way, if you want to see more content about how to build the perfect LinkedIn profile, download our free checklist, The Perfect LinkedIn Profile. It's in the link in the description. LinkedIn Business Premium offers a few features that you don't get with Basic. Features such as unlimited browsing up to the third degree, and that lets you view any profile of your customer's connections. Business lets users set their profile to open, so anybody else can see it, and you'll be able to see who has visited your profile over the last 90 days. But that's not all. LinkedIn Learning is a database of tens of thousands of online courses where you'll be able to learn new skills. You'll receive 15 monthly in-mail credits, which are nifty tools for reaching out to users who you're not connected with. And as if that wasn't enough, you'll receive complete access to insights for competitor data, industry news, and analytics. Now, when it comes to features, Sales Navigator is really the daddy of them all. You get the same features as Business Premium users. 20 in-mail credits, LinkedIn Learning, who visited your profile, access to third-degree connections. But what really sets it apart is its potential as a lead generation platform. Navigatorers, as I like to call them, get regularly updated lead recommendations, more comprehensive search filters, more profile data on search results, and you can save up to 1,500 leads and accounts to action later. And if you sign up for the Sales Navigator team subscription, you get a feature called TeamLink, which gives your teams access to each other's networks. It doesn't matter if those networks are connected or not. We all love new leads, right? But there's no point in having leads if you've got nowhere to store them. NetHunt CRM integrates with LinkedIn to give you full control of your leads, right from your dashboard. Just download the Chrome extension from the web store and you'll notice a little button on each connection's profile you visit. With that magical little button, you can pull all the data from their profile and get them in your CRM dashboard, built inside your Gmail inbox. NetHunt and LinkedIn go together like, I don't know, French fries and mayonnaise, fish and chips, or cheese and crackers. Sign up for a free trial today. Okay, so it looks like Sales Navigator won that feature round. But the next round is what really matters to some people, and that's the price. Round two, price. So here are the current prices for all the subscription plans we've been talking about. Obviously, Basic is the cheapest. It's the LinkedIn free version. After that, LinkedIn Business Premium costs $59.99 per month, or $575.88 $0.05 if you pay for a year. That's after your 1 month free trial, of course. For LinkedIn Sales Navigator, you're looking at $79.99 per month, or $779.88 per year. But that's only for the individual plan. If you want the team version with access to Team Link, like I was talking about earlier, that's going to set you back $134.99 per month. Again, you can apply your 1 month free trial to take Sales Navigator for a test bin. So, as you can see, features directly correlate to price. It's up to you to decide which description best fits your budget, your operations, and your ambition. But the next round might give you a little nudge in the right direction. It's time for round three. Who gains the most? Well, LinkedIn Basic is basic. It offers a landing page for your business, helps people learn more about your brand, and if you're looking for a job, LinkedIn might be the perfect place to find it. The basic subscription works for businesses at the start of their journey, those who are just beginning to make an imprint on the online world, and who want to know and who want to see how industry leaders do it. NetHunt says LinkedIn Basic is a must-have. Moving on to Business Premium, the middle sibling of our three heavyweights. This plan is a tool for non-sales professionals who want to grow their business using industry insights and information about their connections around it. Business Premium is a tool for established small businesses who are looking to generate more local, organic growth. NetHunt says Business Premium is geared towards making connections with local vendors, customers, and talent. Sales Navigator is the big boy plan. It's best for B2B salespeople who want to target specific customers, engage them, and then close the deal. And we're going to let you into a little secret. This is NetHunt's favorite subscription plan. After all, our LinkedIn CRM integration is built for Sales Navigator. NetHunt says lead prospectors need this tool because LinkedIn is the place to prospect leads, and Sales Navigator is the tool to do it with. LinkedIn, you need it. Which one is up to you? Let us know in the comments below if you've used our LinkedIn integration yet. If you've not used it, let us know in the comments below why not. Other than that, our time is up, guys. Whilst you're waiting for our next video, you can do a few things for us, such as you can hit that like and that subscribe button to our channel, and let us know which topic you would like to cover next time in the comments below. We're always looking for ways to help your business grow happier and grow better. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. It's George. Over and out.